Hey, it's Pamela. Today I'm going to be doing a video that I haven't done yet on my channel, though I have done unboxings of this company's seasonal box several times already on this channel. So today I'm actually going to do my selections on camera, and I'm also going to talk about what I hope to get from FabFitFun. That's the company we're talking about, from FabFitFun's picks. Because I'm an annual member, I get to choose 5 customized compared to those who are seasonal, who pay per box, I think. I think they only get to choose maybe 3 of them. I'm not sure how it works, but I'm an annual subscriber. It's also cheaper to do that. So for customization 1, you get a choice between a curling wand, Botkier Bond Tote, Botkier New York Trigger Backpack, Sasha 1 Styling Cream and Finish Cream, Mia Melange Foldable Cotton Basket, Uncommon James Set of 2 Copper Canisters, and Estela Stay All Day Waterproof Liquid Eyeliner and Huge Mascara. I guess it cuts off right there, so it just says huge. For these options, I already have a curling wand, so I don't need that. I don't trust people enough to wear backpacks, so I won't be selecting that one. My hair is really iffy with styling products, so I'm not gonna select those. I do like the basket, but I've seen that it's kind of small. It's like 9x9, and for me to select that, it would have to be a little bit bigger. The copper canisters I do like, but they're not really calling my name. And I have enough mascara, I really don't need that selection. So I'm going for the Botkier New York Bond Tote. From what I've seen, it's pretty big. It's made of nylon, and we're gonna see what it looks like when I get my box and I do my unboxing. So on to customization number 2. Oh, and I'm getting notifications saying that additional choices are no longer available. This time around, I don't really want any of the other choices. But we're not even that far into the selections, and it's already cutting people off, so I'm guessing people are really, really liking what they're offering this month. But I've also had it where I've wanted something, and it said that I can't make any additional choices, and then I've gone back later, and it's let me make the extra selection, so you pay extra, obviously, you're not getting it for free, and you can choose more options. So let's go over what is in customization number 2. For some reason, I'm tripping over my aligner again, so I have a lisp again. I hope that doesn't bother you guys. But I haven't had a lisp with my aligners for so long. For some reason, I've developed it again. I think it's maybe because I haven't been talking as much with quarantine. I'm not seeing as many people as I did before, but the lisp is back. Anyway, the options for customization number 2 are a Glossmedics hair removal device, and I'm not sure what this is. I'm actually super curious. It kind of looks like an electric razor, but it isn't saying electric razor, it's just saying hair removal device, so I'm actually gonna select this one. There's also a Soya and Kayo woven scarf with fringe. I have massive scarves that I really love. It's not something that I need, so I won't be selecting that. There is a Beyond Yoga Infinity hidden pocket scarf, which it's not my style, but I've seen people styling this as a face mask. They put their keys and stuff, so if you go out for a run or whatever, I think it's pretty convenient to be able to carry your things in your scarf. Dr. Dennis Gross Skincare Alpha Beta Pore Perfecting, and the title's too long, it cuts off. I have enough skincare products, like you see behind me, I have so much stuff that I really don't need that. There's another skincare product, the Volition Beauty Celery Green Cream. I have enough moisturizing cream, I don't need that. And the Erno Laszlo Pore Cleansing Clay Mask, which I got in a previous box, and I'm not finished the one that I have, and I don't need that. So I'm going with the hair removal device. Moving on to customization 3. So the choices for this one are Nectar Sunglasses, Blue Light Blocking Glasses in Brown Tortoiseshell. I'm actually gonna select this one because I'm on a computer all the time. It takes me hours to edit some of these vlogs, which is why I appreciate it so much when you guys take the extra step and hit subscribe and like and comment. I really appreciate that. But yeah, I'm always sitting on a computer, and I've heard that blue light glasses work wonders and they help your eyes to become less tired. I don't know if I explained that properly, but apparently they're really good for anyone who's on a screen for long periods of time, and that's technically everybody with their smartphones. We all have that app that we like to play all day, you know? Perfect World Mobile, Merge Dragons. Next is the Vitamasks multivitamin mask set. You only get 5 of these. They're sheet masks, and as I said, I have enough skincare, as you can see in the back. Not something I need. And then there are 2 different jewelry items. They're both Jenny Bird pieces. There's one that's like a little drop pendant, and the other one is a cuff. I can't stand wearing anything on my wrist, so I definitely will not be getting that. And then the last option for this, people in the loud cars. And then the last option for this customization is the Beauty Bakery Proof is in the Pudding palette, which I do own. As I said, I'm going with the blue light blocking glasses. Now on to customization number 4. For this one, there is Mason Topps glass water bottle with neoprene in turquoise. So it's a glass bottle with a little neoprene sleeve to keep it insulated. I don't really need this. I have my water bottle that I use all the time, and it's a great that it's an option because I love reusable water bottles. The only thing is it has a flip top, and I'm not sure how well that would stay closed in a bag. So I do like my water bottle because the top screws off and on, so I won't be selecting that. Next up, Anastasia Beverly Hills Clear Brow Gel, which is what I will be selecting because I'm actually running out of mine. Next selection is Skin & Co. Roma Truffle Therapy Whipped Cleansing Cream. That is something I would select extra, but I'm not allowed additional choices for this category, so I won't be getting it. Maybe that'll change, we'll see in the unboxing. Next up is Frank Body Original Coffee Scrub. I won't be selecting this because I feel like this is something that I can make at home, so I don't really see the purpose for buying it ready-made. I guess for convenience is good, but in my opinion, coffee scrubs are very simple to make. And last up for this category is the Feel Beauty Renewed Pumpkin Walnut Facial Cleanser. And on to the last customization, number 5. We have 8 Other Reasons Runway Clip Trio, which is what I'll be selecting because they look super cute. I don't really ever put any clips in my hair or anything, but in my last mukbang, my hair kept trying to travel into my mouth, so you'll probably see these clips in my hair holding it back so I don't eat my hair along with my food. Next selection is the Hip Cutlery Set. This is something that I don't need, although it seems pretty convenient because it has a little case and you get a spoon, fork, and knife. Next up is the NCLA So Rich Cuticle Oil in Horchata. I have things that are more like balms that I use for cuticles. I'm not the biggest fan of cuticle oil because I find it's not as effective for me, so I won't be making that selection. Next up is Liquid RX Stress Reliever Natural Ayurvedic hair oil. I can't speak. This is probably really nice, but as I said, with hair products, kind of iffy with me, so I will be selecting that. And then the last selection for this box is the Harper and Ari Exfoliating Sugar Cubes in Juice Cleanse, which I got in a previous box, but I still have them because I find that I don't use them a lot. But they're good because one cube does like 3 showers and they smell delicious, but I'm still going with the hair clips in this one. So those are the 5 selections that I can make. But there's 3 more items in this box. FabFitFun hasn't sent any messages of what they might be, but there's actually an Instagram profile that spoils it, and I always look at it to see what my options are. Let's go through them and let's go over what I hope to get. So the first option of FabFitFun picks, Voish New York Pedicure in a Box Duo Pumpkin Spice. Can't really tell what it is. Maybe it's hand cream, I don't know. The next item is the Laundress New York Crease Release, which is a liquid in a spray bottle that I guess you spray on clothing to release wrinkles, which I think is great. And the final one for the first FabFitFun selection is a sponge gel in Sweet Cedarwood. The one that I would want of these 3 is the Crease Release, because it's, I think that is something that I need because I have the tendency to burn my clothes when I iron them, so I'd much rather have something I'd spray on and not maybe like use a hair dryer. I don't know how it works, but I would like to take ironing and burning my clothes out of the equation. So I'd really like this crease release spray. In the next category for FabFitFun picks, there are four things. Nature Lab Tokyo Perfect Repair Treatment Masks, which is just a tub of mask, and it says color safe, so it's for hair. This is one thing that I don't want. I have a Body Shop hair mask in my shower, so I don't want this one. Next is the Stone Candles Room Spray in Pumpkin Spice, and the one after that is Stone Candles Room Spray in Santal Noir. I think I would be happy with either of those. And the final selection for this is Hythe Tranquility Sleep Mist. I'm assuming this is a lavender scent that you put on your bed linens at night. Of these four, I would like the room spray. So I'm hoping FabFitFun puts one of those in my box. And the last category for FabFitFun's picks and the last item that would be put into the box is between three different picks. Beauty Papier Golden Superfood Shower Gel, Ziggy and Marais Pouch with Stripe, and the Beauty Crop Glow Milk in Blind Date. Of this category, I don't really have a preference for any of them. I'm thinking maybe the glasses case would work because when I take my eyeglasses with me, I just wrap them in the little thing that I use to wipe them. But again, it's not something that I really need. Shower gel, I'm actually running low on shower gel, and the Glow Milk, I'm assuming, is just for illuminating. So of these three, I think I'm hoping for a shower gel, to be honest. So I hope FabFitFun puts that in the box. Let me know what you're selecting for your box and what you're hoping to get from FabFitFun selections. And that's everything. See you again at the unboxing. There'll be other vlogs on this channel in between that. But last season's box showed up super early, so hopefully I'll have the unboxing up very, very soon. Anyway, if you like this video, please give it a big thumbs up. And if you like me, please hit the subscribe button if you haven't yet. I really appreciate it. And that's everything. Thanks for watching.